Selfie was just added to the dictionary, but as it's gaining popularity, there's a new trend to watch for. I like this.
It's the dronie.
Do you have a drone?
What?
No, but I'm getting one. Twitter kicked off the Cannes Festival over the weekend by using drones to take Vine videos above the heads of different people in attendance. So Twitter kicked off Cannes with a Vine. Did you follow that? Those videos can be, shown on the new Twitter account called Dronie. You can see it starts off on a person before the drone pulls away.
Oh,
do we not have one of these at the station yet?
I think
we need to get one.
I assume we'll probably have one pretty soon.
When they're allowed?
Yeah.
I don't think they're allowed
yet. Well, didn't the FAA just make a ruling about commercial drones?
And
they're gonna
be... I think it's just for one company,
I don't know,
though.
But
it's only for one company.
I want one for Christmas.
We could fly it around in here and we'd be legal.
You could go online and buy one right now. Like a few.
Do you notice
bucks.
We both looked up like,
I know, like
what kind of clearance I got up in here?
That's exactly right.
Wow. A dronie, though. I kind of want one, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Because
I can call. Hey, soon they're only
going
to cost $19.95.
Oh, yeah, the price will keep on coming down.